Of selling fake ecstasy. Frustrated with a broken pipe that shut down water service at his apartment complex, police say an Albuquerque man resorted to plumbing warfare. 41-year-old Jonathan Sutton appeared before a judge today. According to a criminal complaint, Sutton turned on all his faucets and plugged the drains to flood his apartment once the water came back. It happened Friday at the Skylight Tower Apartments on Juan Thibault. Managers say Sutton threatened to flood his apartment in retaliation for the broken water line, and that he did. As they worked to survey the damage, police say Sutton returned with a smile, smoking a cigar, apologizing for the damage. He was arrested and charged with criminal damage to property. Today, a judge had a simple warning just in case he bonds out.
Don't return to the location. Obey all laws. Get an attorney as soon as possible.
Well, Sutton is also facing charges in a pending